Okay, Ryan, you're through to the NatWest T20 Blast quarter-final match. You've got Birmingham Bears here on Saturday. How do you fancy your chances?
Oh, we're playing nicely. You know, the top order going into the game with a high volume of runs. Obviously, a lot of confidence from the way we played in the group stage. We've lost a few games of late, so there's a nice focus to get back on track and get back to the way we were playing. But, you know, we're delighted to be at home and we're in a confident mood.
I was going to ask, is it a worry of form because of those last few games? But they've been close matches.
Yeah, look, we got beat by Luke Wright essentially in the last game, and at Gloucester we were a little bit off the pace. We rested one or two guys, and you know this happens in 2020 cricket. So we haven't been blown off the park. We've played consistently well, and it's not a huge issue, no, not at all.
And there's always good support here, of course. Will that be an advantage for you guys with a big crowd here on Saturday, or maybe a bit more pressure on?
No, it's definitely an advantage. It's always nice to play at home, you know. Apart from the crowd, there's the dimensions and the pitch, and you know, just generally you feel a lot more comfortable at home. And I think if the weather holds out, it'll be a great crowd on Saturday.
And how much do you all want to be there on finals day?
Oh, we desperately want to be there. We've got a pretty good record of getting there. I think the general feeling is that if we do get another chance, we'll have a better crack at it. But you know, you've got to respect that Warwickshire are a good side as well, and we just got to focus on playing well next week, and hopefully we can get up there again.
Thanks very much. Good luck.
Pleasure. Thanks.
Tom, so what's the feeling ahead of the quarter-final match here on Saturday?
You know, we're confident. We're very pleased to get home quarter-final. We've got the Essex supporters behind us. So although we're not underestimating Warwickshire, I think if we believe, you know, we play to the best of our ability, we can get through to finals day.
And what about your personal performances? Because you've had a good few knocks in this tournament this season.
Yeah, sort of come out of nowhere, really. Haven't played a huge amount of 2020. So after the preliminary rounds, the first few matches, to get a couple of hundreds is, I'm as surprised as any, so I'm pleased, and hopefully I can continue that on to Saturday.
Bit of an odd but fantastic match here against Sussex last week. Could you explain a bit about that? You got your ton but didn't win the match.
Yeah, obviously we got 220 odd, so I think we were confident that we could defend that, but then obviously Luke Wright came out and smashed it everywhere. As we just said, I think if anyone was probably on the opposite side to that, they would have lost the game. So it was an unbelievable innings. And yeah, not much we could have done about it.
And finals day is a great occasion each year. 23rd of August, how desperate are all the players to be there?
No, definitely. I think, you know, Essex, it's quite common knowledge. We've got to the semi-finals a few times and slipped up. So we're desperate to get there again and obviously go on one step further and win it.
Good luck.
Cheers. Thank you very much.